this for 2 days, there must be something we're not thinking of.
What if we could reach the nearest nuclear reactor?
I told you, the meltdown started months ago. There's no magic button to turn them off. Today, this isn't Black Rain, but it will be soon. That's why we have to focus on riding out the radiation, finding someplace safe and big enough to hold all 500 of us.
This isn't just about saving us. I made a promise to Rowan, it's about saving everyone.
And that's why we need to tell everyone. Crowdsource it. If there's another Mount Weather out there, the Grounders will know about it.
And you think they're just gonna tell us? Just like that? If we tell everybody, they're gonna die. The Coalition is over. Rowan falls and the Grounders will be at our gate.
Then just tell our people. We need more minds on this problem. On the Ark, people volunteered for the culling because they were told the truth and given a choice. A choice your dad died for.
You think I've forgotten that?
Okay, we'll tell everybody the truth as soon as we have a viable solution. Without one, it'll start a panic.
You don't know that.
That's it!
What are you talking about?
Think. Alpha Station survived for 97 years in space through elevated radiation levels and extreme temperature fluctuations. Sound familiar?
All we have to do is patch up the ship.
We're standing in our viable solution.